Manny Pacquiao and Manuel Marquez have gotten into the ring 4 times. Will they get into the ring a 5th time? There's an argument here. What did Coach Brandon just say?
Yeah, I think he was saying that he didn't like it, the fact that Manny gave Marquez as many shots, and then once Marquez wins, he's not willing to give Manny a shot. You know, I believe Marquez has said he's done. He doesn't want to fight him anymore. So I think that's what he was saying, complaining a little bit about that, because, you know, Manny really did give him so many chances, and you got to give Manny credit for that, because there's a lot of fighters nowadays that, you know, as soon as they beat a fighter, that's it, and I don't want to have nothing to do with him again. But there were question marks up there. Some people were saying, you know, I thought Marquez won that fight, or I thought Pacquiao won. So Pacquiao was always willing, let's fight again. You know, this is what the fans want, let's fight again. So he kept getting in there to fight him. And now at this point, it just seems like it won't be a 5th fight. And, I think a lot of people are upset about that.
First, people were upset there was a 4th one. But what were you arguing with people about?
I was going to say, I got into an argument with somebody for saying the same thing. Like, okay, you got to look at it at this aspect. You know, the 1st fight or whatever, all 3 fights were controversial. And it's not like Manny said, oh, you lost, let me give you another chance. Let's face it, when he fought Marquez a 3rd time, it's because he had no one else at that time to fight. And then people are like, oh, you lost to Marquez, you lost to Marquez. And then it came up again. And then it came up again. He had no one else to fight. So then he gave him the 4th fight. He had who? But before he fought Marquez the 4th time, who did he have as an opponent, a potential opponent
he
that
fought,
could generate revenue?
He could have fought Rios. He says Floyd Mayweather.
No, Floyd wasn't going to fight.
Rios.
But it wouldn't have generated the revenue that Marquez, you know, would generate. And he also did want to prove once and for all that he didn't lose a fight. Now, Marquez knocks his dude out cold. What else do you have to prove? You're 39 years old. You got your health. You put it.
You're
put
saying
the nail
no point
in the coffin.
For 5th fight. You're saying move on.
I don't see no point in it. How do you get up knowing that you knocked this dude out cold? How do you get yourself up motivated
and
to train even harder?
What do people tell you in the forum?
Huh?
What did people tell you in the forum?
They understood. At first they were talking shit, but when I explained it about his health, he has his health, he has his family to think about, he's 39 years old.
He got paid.
What's the point? This is supposed to be the fight to end all fights. What are they going to be? Marquez, Pacquiao, 62 and shit? I don't see all that shit.
If they do fight a 5th one, who wins?
Marquez.
I don't want to see how Manny does on his next fight first, because it just is the question mark has it really damaged Manny? You know what I mean? And we were just talking the couple of fights before that when performance wise Manny seemed to just phone it in. Against Mosley, he really seemed to just phone it in. And against Bradley, even though I still give that fight to Manny, it still seems like he was just doing just enough. He wasn't really going after him. So I want to see if he still has something. So after his next fight, we'll have a better idea of where he's at as a fighter. And then we'll go from there.
There you have it right here at Outlaws. Do you guys want to see a 5th fight, Pacquiao against Marquez, or do you want to see Pacquiao Bradley 2? Maybe Bradley against someone else, maybe Manny against someone else. There you have it. FaceTimeReporting.com. I'm Melly Sickback reporting. So you're overshooting the right hand.